Supplementary water tank? No. That's not it.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to Gaming for You to Stream together with iAdamGaming today. Building a new deer creek farm.
Oh,
get
yeah.
Your popcorn, get your drinks, sit back, relax, have a good time. I feel like the radio host guy, you know, this is awesome.
There you go.
Yeah, I better stick to my day job. Alright, here we go, I'm on.
Nice.
Oh, wow. I got a lot done already, man.
Yeah, how do you like it?
Cool.
Looks good.
Yeah. Left space here for the trailer, because with all this, remember, we're going to need a tractor trailer with that big guy.
Yep.
Lots of money to be made here.
I think we got that mod for that pack of auto load.
Yeah, I activated that, yeah.
Awesome, awesome.
I was looking carefully.
Can you look for that water thing? I can't find that water thing, unless I'm not... Let me know if you find it.
Yeah, found it. It's
under
Productions Factory.
That's why.
Yeah, because this one here, all it does is distribute the water.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you want me to place it?
Yeah.
I'm probably going to put it in that same place you put it the last time.
Oh,
on
the grass over there?
Spot. Yeah.
Yeah, close to this green thing here, this electric thing.
You want me to put it there?
Oh, no. I mean, we had it close to the fence, right? Where those
trees are. I'll put that. That's where I was going to put it. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, because someone edited the map but forgot this green box here.
Yeah.
Any idea who that was?
I wonder who that was.
Yeesh, boy. Not easy.
I mean, I could edit that out.
Oh, no. You're not touching that.
At some point.
You are not touching that.
No, we really should be good now.
Yeah.
I mean, everything should be.
I'm not stopping this server for nothing.
Did you go street by this, did you check this out? By this barn? Look at all the trees that I got rid of.
Oh no, I haven't been down there yet.
Actually, I'm gonna landscape this and get rid of, let's see here.
Hey, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna buy a harvester.
Oh, there you go.
Any secondhand ones? No, of course not. Gotta buy brand new. Now, I left that, oh, here she is. Oh, 89 grand. Yeah, I forgot I edited the price of it. Nice. Alright, keep the colors and everything, right? She was fine. Go front and back. Huh, license plate says Ohio.
Oh, nice.
Cute. Buy two, they're cheap.
Sure.
Alright.
I'm on board.
Get the headers.
Oh man, I love this. Love this map. I really hope this works.
Positive.
There's something about this map that I just absolutely love. The large fields, and it's not like gigantic. Like, if this were to be like a 16 times map, oh my god.
Yeah, that is a painful, man.
Seriously.
They're good ideas, but you have to have like a group of people that actually play with you.
Totally. Yeah. I mean, if you do that by yourself, no way.
That's torture. You'll get bored real quick.
Right.
Alright, I got two... Oh boy. Two harvesters, two headers. Right now, we do not need the planters. Well, I guess we can buy it. 175 each. We got 1.5 mil. Go for it.
Sure.
Alright.
Yeah, I'll let you buy the equipment because you know what we need for sure. You're better in that department than me.
Yeah, I can't landscape to save my life. So you
See,
do
and
that.
I actually like landscaping. Like, I don't know what it is about it. You know what though? In
What?
19, I wasn't a big fan of landscaping, but I think it's way better in 22. I really do. I just like it a lot.
Okay, now the tractors. I want to get the ones that fold in half
Okay.
for those cedars.
Yeah.
Because those fendits, I mean, I love the fendits, but
Right.
it's painful to drive that thing with those big cedars on the back. Now I see a nice John Deere here, a 9R series. This looks nice. Oh man, with the twin wheels. What? Oh, it looks like we're gonna go John Deere on everything. Engine setup 670. Ouch, 472,000 each.
Oof.
Oh.
That sounds painful.
Yeah. But it's pretty. Can I get it? It's so
Do whatever you want to
pretty.
do. I don't care. We'll make it back.
It'll be
We
my
got to put in the
Christmas
work.
gift, I promise. Yeah, this thing's, oh wow. Yeah, I won't even buy one of the other. Well, probably buy one of those JCBs. They're fast, just to
Sure.
go with the trailer around.
Yeah.
Oh man, these John Deeres are so cool.
We'll just take it out of your wallet, you know.
Yeah. Use my credit card.
You go.
Even better, my wife's credit card. Where is she too?
Oh.
Honey!
Oh boy, now you're asking for trouble.
Honey! I need a loan.
Oh, that's funny.
Okay, that's something just like, oh, you know what it is? The shop is so small, right? That it doesn't let you put stuff there once it's full.
You're kidding me.
No, I'm not.
Oh my
It
God.
takes four things on one side, four things on the other. That's it.
Oh crap, we gotta activate the greenhouses, I think.
Oh man, see, I
I'll
didn't.
do I'll do I'll do that right now. I'm in
I
there.
don't even think I got two headers. What's wrong with the color of this thing, man? That's not the color you wanted. Oh, okay, not too bad.
You want it set to storing, right?
Sorry?
We want the greenhouses set to storing, right?
Yes, so we can pick up the pellets ourselves.
Right,
That
yep.
may, yeah, it makes more money that way, I guess.
Okay.
Oh man, need to buy another header. I only bought one. Didn't have space. Alright, great, so the headers might be different now. I can't remember the color.
And we want the water set for distributing,
Yeah, I
right?
think that's the only way it works anyway.
Okay.
But yeah, set it to distributing. The header's going.
Uh-oh.
Okay, that's
What
a
happened?
trailer. No, I keep buying headers, but it's not showing. Okay, that's the planters. That's the tractor. Okay, I'm gonna have to move everything. Guess there's no space. Oh man, this this John Deere is beautiful. It's quick too.
Nice.
Never mind. 25 miles.
Oh, jeez.
It's quick to get going, but then it just slows right there.
That's funny.
Oh wow, but it makes it so much better to pull these planters, man.
Nice.
That's so cool. Alright, let's try this again.
Oh, I know one thing that we could get. We could get some bees.
Oh yeah, okay.
Trying to decide where I want to place it. I think I might wait for bees yet, just because we might be tweaking this field yet, and I don't want to, you know what I mean? I don't want to place it and then be like, oh crap, that was a bad spot, you know?
Mm-hmm. Turn wheels, weights, front weights. Yeah, I really like these John Deere big tractors.
Where is that that sell point? Where is that located?
Yeah, it's on their sell points.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I think I got it. Yep, I got it here. Yep.
Here it's got the on the side it's got the workshop to repair and modify things.
Huh.
But it doesn't have a marker on the ground.
That's weird.
Yeah, I'm trying to open the garage up and it doesn't open. Oh wait, did we buy all this unmarked land? Yes, we did. Okay. Huh. All right. No problemo. Yeah, this tractor is really good. Looks very nice. Very happy with this purchase.
Nice.
Almost half a million dollars, but you know. We'll make it back.
We'll make it back. I believe in us.
That's fun. I have faith. Yeah, one problem with these tractors, though, is traffic's oncoming. Yeah, That's an issue. These things are wide. Hey, honey. What's up? Huh? Come here, I can't hear you. Did you check by my nightstand? I think you left it on there. Oh yeah, this thing's slow, man. Oh my god.
Oh, really?
Jesus. 25 miles per hour. I can literally count the lines on the road.
Oh jeez.
Wait up for me. Found it, Nate? Oh, where I at? On the side of my bed there. Where Daddy has all his chargers. It's not on the floor there? Okay, well, use that same block and put your cable on it. Oh, wait. Go get Daddy's backpack. I put it in my backpack yesterday when we came from my job. No, because you left it on my desk, so Daddy got it and put it in my backpack. Yep. Just ran over a car. Good thing with the big wheels, you just run over the vehicles.
Okay.
Yeah, it works. No, it's on the front, in the front part. Yes. Just be careful. Yeah, it's got the indicators in there. Yeah, there we go. It's good. The block should be in there too.
Yeah.
Well, can you get it out? Because I don't want to be carrying that around. Got it? Alright. Sorry? I didn't remember. Kids and phones, man.
Oh, my almost 2-year-old is already becoming addicted.
Mm-hmm.
It's just crazy.
Yeah.
Like, you give her a phone and she's happy.
Yeah, that's it. You too.
Mm-hmm.
Did you place that fill silo?
Yep.
Oh, man.
Yep, I'm doing all the landscaping right now.
Okay. Where did you place the fill silo?
Oh, not the fill silo. Oh, I'm okay. Doing the sell point right now.
Okay, that's fine. I'll just park over here somewhere and go get another one.
Okay.
What you building?
Got some fences down. I'm just making it look nice. Yeah. Do you see what I'm doing right now?
No, I just see the thousands coming out of the account.
Okay. You're like, why are you spending money on nonsense? Oh. I promise, we will make it back.
There you go. That's the spirit.
Okay.
Yay, two tractors on the farm.
Nice.
Two harvesters. Oh no, harvesters at the same speed.
Oh no.
This is painful. Can't afford Field 7 now.
Weak. Oh yeah, no. That's not happening.
Oh wait, we have contracts? Y'all. Field 3 harvesting 106 grand.
Y'all.
Field 2 sowing 140,000. Nah. inside here for me.
Perfect. We got our sell point all ready to go. Is that a harvester header? Is that the one that we used the last time?
Yeah, it's the same one. It's just messed up on the colors. It's all John Deere colors.
Yeah, that'll work. Cool. Okay, I will place some sheds, or do you think, I don't think we're going to have enough money, actually.
Yeah, get the fill silo first.
Fill silo, yeah. Okay. Which one should I get?
I think there's only one now.
Okay, let's see.
Oh, no,
fill
I
silo.
Think there's two. There's one that's, I think, free, and the other one is, like, 30%.
Oh, we're gonna need the silage maker. Should I place that?
Yeah, that's $100.
Yeah. Hey, we can afford that. In silos or no, it's not in silos. Where the heck is that? Oh, containers.
Containers, yeah.
And we want the universal purchase silo or the universal purchase silo free?
No, the purchase one, not the free one. Not fair to purchase. Get free stuff.
No, I agree.
Yeah, even the purchase one, that's like only 30% of the shop value, so still,
right.
You know, decent deal.
I'm actually thinking about putting this somewhere else than where we had it the last time.
Okay, yeah.
What do you think about me putting this right behind where you have that green trailer? Close to that big silo?
Let me see. Yeah, as long as we can get between, because remember we gotta fill the cedars.
Right.
This is pretty big. We need space.
Yeah, I think this should work out pretty good.
Yeah, go for it, man. Alright, let's see what trailers comes in that out of stock.
Ooh, there we go. Nice. I just placed it. Let me know what you think.
Okay, one second.
Uh, Actually, I think that's a better. Yeah, I think that'll work really good.
Okay.
Okay, that's good. What sheds did you buy?
They were pretty simple.
Yeah, I think that the $10,000 ones, I'm thinking that's what you had.
Okay, just bought an outer load trailer. And I'm gonna lease one of these fast track. Okay, I think we got everything we need to start. Trailers long. Should take a lot of pallets. Side of the road.
Yeah, I got two sheds down. We can always get more. I didn't know if you wanted me to put four down right away or just keep the two. For now,
Two should fit everything, no?
do you want me to put four or just two?
I don't know. How much? They take four things each, right?
They
So you
take
got
one,
two
two,
hard
three.
reserves.
Yep. Four things each. So we got eight slots right now.
Okay, so we got one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine things. Oh, wow. One. Yeah, eight. Yeah, that's fine. Because one of them, is this outer load trailer? It's gonna
Oh
be
yeah.
bad to park. It's one of those full of wheels.
Right. Oh,
Those are
shoot.
expensive. I forgot bought those. Those are like almost half a mil each. That's alright, those soybeans will pay for that.
There you go.
Oh, can't believe we already spent almost 2 minutes.
It sure goes quick.
Yeah. Well, I'm sure after we sleep, it's going to be full of lettuce pallets out here. And did you activate it, all of them?
Yep, everything's all good to go.
Okay, on the other side, here's the trailer. I mean, the new tractor. I just went all with John Deere. Yeah, this looks nice here.
Yeah.
Ooh, I can actually park stuff. Any good?
You are muted.
There you go.
These are real nice.
Yeah. See how easy it is now to maneuver with those trailers on?
Right.
It makes a nice difference, a big difference. Oh, I'm gonna go. Might as well go and fill it.
Yeah, that's a good idea. I didn't touch that trailer.
I know, it was me. It was me.
It wasn't me.
Oh man, I forgot. This thing doesn't load the fertilizer.
Oh, that's right. Oh, that'll work.
Make some money.
I'm actually thinking about, oh, you are going to put it under there. Okay. I was going to say we could put the cedars on the back side of the shed because they're so big, but that works. That works what you did.
Man, look at all this John Deere material.
Crop destruction is off and all that good stuff.
Yep.
That's good because I just rode on the field.
As soon as you said I'm coming on, I went and turned that off right away.
Oh, that's funny. I'll tell you one thing, backing up on this is quite an interesting experience.
Yeah. Yeah, your camera's all over the place, eh?
Okay, so that's good. That's all parked. Yeah, this is looking good so far.
And we don't even have to save nothing.
Right.
Oh wow, look at the cedar sticking out of the garage in the back.
Oh jeez.
Lich.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Yeah, we'll
that's kind of funny.
Alright, so everything's activated with those. Lettuce. Store.
Everything, yep, everything's good right. There.
Ready to sleep?
I think so.
Alright, it's good for 9 a.m.
Man, our farm seems so bare because we don't have anything now, but...
It's gone.
We'll have to get that money.
Yeah. Money, money, money. Alright, how many pallets? One.
Usually I thought it was two, but maybe that's just the first time.
Yeah. 500 liters. Okay.
What's in this field right now? Is it soybeans?
Yes.
Nice. Oh, and it's 100% fertilized. Well, that's good.
Yep.
Should be a good chunk of change. Hey, there is a contract on field 3.
Hmm.
Where is field 3? Oh, that's that massive one in the upper left corner.
Oh, yeah.
It's for canola, and you get 106 grand to do it. I don't know if,
yeah.
If that's worth it or not.
We want to try contracts, because I've been reading a lot about those. And, people are complaining because you get to like 80%, the whole field is harvest, you already delivered everything.
Oh no.
Yeah, and then you gotta cancel the contract. I mean, this is what, one more sleep?
Yep. Yeah, I say we just...
Yeah, go for it and we harvest our own. We'll be right. Full of pallets.
I agree.
Can sell the lettuce. Okay, that one's got three, this one's got two. Oh man, that's not ready yet.
No, I think it's one more.
Okay.
But I'll tell you what.
What?
I was gonna go around and pick up those pallets.
Yeah, go for it. Yeah, growth stage 6 out of 6. What says forage? Wait a minute, let me see if I can sleep. Ah, no, 9 o'clock.
Yeah, look at one of those has 3 pallets already.
Yeah, I see that. and the other ones have two. Yeah, collect them all, even if it's not food.
I gotta see how this trailer works here.
Yeah, F1, you get... I think it's Z.
V?
Z-Z.
Let's see. It looks like R.
Oh, okay.
Oh, tips thigh left. Maybe I'm not close enough.
Okay.
Hold on. Oh! Now I'm hitting him.
Yeah, I know. You're definitely close enough.
Oh, it won't load. Do I gotta be on the other side?
I don't know. Give me the try. Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
There we go. Oh, wait. That was you.
There we go. I threw that all in there. Got it?
What the heck?
No.
No. Let me try this side.
Okay.
What the heck?
Oh, it doesn't work?
Yeah, here, you try it once. Watch, you'll get it to work right away.
Let's see.
What am I doing wrong?
Show. Oh, enable auto loads. Tips on. Okay, unload pallets. Got that to unload. Now press. Tips on. Oh yeah. Okay, Z.
I know what the problem is.
What is it? Oh, got it.
You got it?
Yeah. It was the wrong pallet type. It's supposed to be Euro pallet.
Okay.
So now you go across and just press R. And see?
Nice.
R. Right here, you can do
look
it.
At all that lettuce.
Plenty lettuce. Plenty salads.
Oh, this was like the perfect space too.
Yeah. There you go. I like how it loads. It loads smooth.
Yeah.
Pallets floating.
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
Got more?
I think that's it.
Oh, okay.
Should I go sell them?
Yeah, man. We need the cash.
We need that money.
How much is lettuce going for? Oh.
Did you see the selling point, how I landscaped it?
No.
It's looking pretty sweet.
You didn't show me that. Okay, $3,000. Sheesh, telling me I gotta walk there?
You could go into landscaping mode. That probably would be faster.
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, nice. It's road, no trees. Can actually see. Stay still, it's offloading. Don't move, you're gonna run out. Okay, 21 grand.
21 grand. No, it's not bad.
Yeah. For two sleeps.
Right.
Yeah, that's nice back here. Alright, I'm gonna sleep. Or you wanna get back first?
No, you can sleep. I'll just stop real quick. Okay, I'm ready. Harvesting. And the cool thing with the server now is like you and me can just jump on at any time.
Anytime. All right.
That's really cool.
Ready to harvest soybeans. Kabam.
Nice.
I was gonna make some.
I think I'm just gonna put this trailer right here because it's gonna be used for this.
It should be full of pallets again.
Yeah, pretty close. What's full of weeds?
This soybean.
Oh no, really?
Yeah. It happens when you buy a field.
Right.
Weeds are still in there.
Oh, whoop.
What you do now?
I took off the header. I was trying to open the harvester and I still was on the header. Fail. I'll tell you what, I'll meet you on the other side. I'll go down this way. What's that?
All the trees are red and can't really see the soybeans because I need to fix this. It's because it's not a static month. Fixed visual month, March, April, May, June, July.
Whoa.
Now we can see. Okay.
Holy cow. What month is that?
July.
Nice. That's bright.
Yeah, I can't see in November.
No kidding.
Yeah, trees are red, everything's dark. Now you can really see the weeds.
Oh yeah.
Liters.
You know what? Now I'm starting to feel like starting over. Maybe it wasn't the worst thing in the world, you know? I mean,
yeah, it was a lot of drama.
Right. And I kind of feel like that. I feel like that first one too. We kind of just threw everything. You know, we weren't really like strategically planning anything.
So yeah, this time then we realized how much space we were working with when the workshop came off, right?
Right.
And now, first thing is take the workshop out. You know, that gains a lot of space.
Totally.
I was at work today thinking, man, last night, up to midnight, didn't get nothing.
And we, right, that was the worst. And talk about getting so excited that I'm getting so disappointed, you know?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
But then I said, you know what, we'll start fresh. Adam's making a map, we'll work on that. Then we just place everything where we want, new machine,
right.
Stuff like that.
Yep.
Just make it
totally.
Yeah, so you've been on for an hour now. First orders, all the machines, everything in place.
How much do these harvesters hold?
80,000.
Okay.
Same as the other one.
Okay. Cool. Perfect.
Which is the minimum.
Right.
Yeah, it goes up to a million, I think.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah, that's just way too much.
I'll let you come and...
You want to do the same thing we did before? Like, I'll go on the inside now, we keep going around. Like that.
Yeah, that'll work.
Yeah,
sure.
You come on my other side. Oh man, just that one sword.
By the way, I got my fast harvester on, but I put it to cruise control to 21. So, do you?
Yeah, me neither. Alright, 22.
Yep. Let me know when you're set, and then I'll go.
Yeah, I'm set.
Okay.
Jesus.
Whoa.
You did 21 or 71?
It was weird, like I just turned the wheel and it just like went crazy. That was funny. We're good. I'm coming. Yeah, then after we get done harvesting this field, I want to... Oh, crap, we don't have that plow to create fields. We'll have to get that.
Yeah.
Because I want to tweak it a little bit. How I had it the last time. You know what else I noticed? Those two trees are back. You see on your left side? Yeah, on your left side coming up there? I cut those down last time and now they're back, so I'll have to. I mean,
right,
I probably could.
We don't touch it.
Yeah.
That's
true.
Yeah,
I'll just leave them.
Chainsaw and cutting down trees.
Yeah. I'd say we just leave it.
Yeah. Save a tree.
There you go.
Slow down here.
Yep. Oh, I'll grab that quick. No, the only thing I can think of is where this would suck is if something were to happen to this server, then what happens? Do we lose this whole game? Oh my god. Well, let's hope that doesn't happen.
I just gotta check the thing if it's how long I can log in and check the like, when does it expire and stuff like that.
Right.
So I keep on top of
it. Like, is there a way to, like, is there a way to save this as, like, a single-player map that we have, like, a backup? I'm guessing there's probably not a way to do that.
I don't know, because it does have the option save game. Like, I have to see if there's a... if it saves to somewhere.
Right. Whoever created this map and left that little piece of grass there, I don't understand that.
Piece of grass?
Yeah, where that orange pin was.
Oh, yeah.
It's so weird.
I don't understand what that orange pin was.
So yeah, I don't know.
Thing?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
What's the percentage on?
Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay.
Okay.
I am at 57%.
Okay.
I just got a weird phone number or phone call.
Yeah.
They said, I am looking for a Nancy Valentine. I said, Nancy Valentine. I said, sorry, wrong number.
Yeah, I should say, yeah, me too. When you find it, let me know.
That I should have said that. That's funny.
From the header going in, right? But when you're turning left, it doesn't do that. It does the round corners.
That is weird.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna turn around here. Let's do it the opposite way.
Okay. Here, let me get all the way down, and then I'll. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah, I hate turning right.
Yeah, because you're coming from behind. You gotta do all of this corners right. Let's try this
Oh, you just missed.
No, I'm coming back for that. Oh. Just keep doing it.
Okay.
Just make that turn smooth. So when
I did not make that turn smooth. I totally messed that up.
Alright, it's alright. I made it smooth.
Oh my god.
Wow.
That was a total fail.
You just messed it up.
Where'd
you buy your license?
Now that turn was much better.
Okay, I'll give you that.
This one is such a sharp turn. I don't know how.
Yeah, just make it smooth. I'm coming behind. I'll get the corner that you missed.
Okay. There we go. I did as best as I could. I don't think so. Yeah, that'll be way better now.
Yeah.
All I know is whoever created the real speed limit mod is, oh, genius. Because otherwise, I'd be falling asleep at the wheel.
I know. I've been there, done that. Go straight across the field, falling asleep.
Right. There's a corner that you'll see that I cut real sharp that I missed, but I did it so it's nice and smooth.
Okay.
You'll be coming up to it.
What's your percentage?
Oh my god, I'm at 96.
Yeah.
once I reach 100, I will stop and get the trailer. Almost. Yeah, that works.
I'm at 6666 meters.
Oh wow.
That's interesting.
I'm getting the trailer. How full are you?
90%.
Okay, I'll probably just swing by you. Getting closer to you. I think I'm just going to leave this here for now. Okay, let's see. At least it'll be nice not having to worry about that stupid orange pin. What do you think we should plant this next time? Should we do wheat so we could get the straw?
Yeah, something with straw.
Or oat? Oats. We could do oat. Because I think oat it seemed like oats we got a little more, I think.
Yeah. Price of oats was nice.
Yeah. How is your game running? Is it running pretty good?
Yeah, it's running fine.
Yeah, mine's running really good, nice and smooth.
Yeah, when I started early, it was glitching.
Oh, really?
Yeah. But, you know, it was the first time, so probably wanted to know what some graphics are
running out. Right. Do you follow that DJ Goham on YouTube? He's the guy that does all like the farm sim mod news and stuff.
Yeah.
He had one the other day, I forgot to tell you. He had an update on the new Stone Valley, and he said the creators of it are completely changing it for 22.
Okay.
So that should be kind of interesting to see how it is when it comes out. So it might look completely different than it did in 19. Hopefully that's not a bad thing.
Yeah, well, that's the thing. If you're completely going to change a map, why call it the same thing?
Just right.
Call it something else. Stone Valley is Stone Valley.
Right. I see you over there on the other side. I feel like we still got a ways to go on this one.
Yeah.
This is a pretty big field. Yeah, I noticed that too. I don't know what the heck is going on. I had to cut a couple real sharp.
Again, it's 75%.
Nice. I'll probably do the same when I get over there. Get that money.
Money, money, money. Let's get it on. Oh, come on, John Deere. You need that.
Wow, the price of soybeans isn't as high as it was the last time.
Is it 3-something?
It's only like 2,000.
What?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, lettuce was 3,000.
Right. That's okay.
Nice. Where are you?
I'm all the way on the other side. Getting close to the sheds. I'm at 98%.
Oh, wow. Hold on.
I'm full. Hey, I'm gonna send you something on Messenger. What is that symbol that I just pointed to? Let me know when you get it.
Okay.
I just noticed that, and I'm like, what is that? You have that too?
No, I don't. Is that the game chat?
Yeah, it almost looks like there's some sort of game chat, but I don't know, like, how to... And there's a little red dot in it. I don't know what that is. Weird.
If you press F1.
That just gets rid of the control help.
Yeah. Or press T.
Oh, it says you have joined the server. Yeah, it did. Okay. It did disappear. That's what that is. Did you get my message?
Yeah, it said,
Nice. Oh. It would help if I lower my implement again.
Yeah, there you go. It actually does help.
Yeah, these corners are real cornery again.
Yeah.
So what I've been doing is I've just been like spinning around. I just feel like that's way better. Otherwise I'm gonna miss, and I don't wanna miss. So we're gonna need to buy two fertilizers and a plow to create a field. Where are you at in yours?
79.
Oh, nice.
How about you?
54.
50?
54. Yeah, starting to make some progress now, finally. I feel like this is taking forever. This field is pretty darn big. Could be some good money though, that's for sure. Exactly what we need. I think it's over by this side.
Okay. Let's see.
Getting closer. can even hear you when you go by now. That means you're real close. I'm full. I'll go unload this.
Yeah, trailer.
I got it. Awesome. Oh, the trailer's full.
Yeah.
I still got about 40,000 liters in there.
Oh, I got the rest of the fuel.
Okay. Another 407,000. If you stay right where you are, I'll come and grab your soybeans. Oh, you can do that? I didn't know you could do that. That's cool.
Yep, I'm at zero.
Nice, that's another 63,000. I think we'll have enough money for two fertilizers and that plow. It might be close.
Across the street, I think it's ready for harvest, one of those fields. I think we should just buy another one. Yeah, they're all ready. 4 or 5. How much are they? Number 5. Oh, look, we got enough for number 5. And number 4.
Should we buy number 5 for now?
What do they have on?
Oh, yeah, that's a good. What is it? Looks like.
No, it's not.
Is it sorghum? It's sorghum.
Okay. And number 4 has.
4 has corn.
Oh, okay. Yeah, number 5 then. Sorghum doesn't have straw in it. Number three. What's number three got on? Canola.
Yep.
Because number three, I mean, we don't have enough, but we can get, you know, 200,000 from the bank and just buy number three.
Or we just buy number five. How much is number five?
Yeah, we got enough for number five.
Sorghum is selling for 1,500.
Yeah, go for it, by number five.
I'm bringing the trailer back here.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see here. Number five. Yeah, it looks like it's 948,000. Bought it.
Cool.
Oh god. 94 grand.
We can make it back.
We can.
Alright, I'm gonna put this thing here. Did you see what I just put down? Another silent.
Where are you?
To that one. It's the free one.
Oh, okay.
Just to see if can fill this thing with fertilizer. The other tank we have to buy a liquid trailer to carry the fertilizer to.
This plow that I need to do the fields is 129 grand. So it looks like I can't.
Can you lease it?
Oh. Leasing it would only be $6,500.
Yeah, there you go.
This thing. I'll go pick that sucker up. any success?
Nope.
That's so weird. Man, these tractors are kind of slow, hey?
Oh, you should have took the fast one to go pick it up.
I should have.
Then when you got to the field, you just switched tractors.
What?
I don't see. Oh, never mind. Okay, it's here. All right.
Oh God, you scared me.
Oh no, none of that. No, because it took away all those mods, right? The tank,
right.
The tank that I had to carry fertilizer around was one of those mods.
Okay.
So now, I mean, still got a tank here that can do fertilizer, but and it carries 8,000 liters.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. Or the huge one. But, that's for, oh no, yeah, 7,300, 8,000 liters, and 32,000 liters, but that's 68 grand. And it's for a tractor.
Oh, wow.
Crap. Why that stupid little thing don't do?
I should have got rid of that stupid tower that's in Field 9.
Field 9?
Thing is huge.
Oh yeah.
These John Deere tractors that you bought, are they base game?
Yeah, they're base game. You got no tractor mods.
Nice.
Alright, Adam. I'm gonna end the stream.
Okay.
And guess what? You can keep going, man. It's a server.
Nice.
Alright, everybody. Thank you for watching. Signing out.